Electric vehicle is on the rise.
Hummer EV puts a whole new level of off-road mastery at your fingertips.
While the industry and the cars themselves are getting bigger, one car company is scaling down.
Everything seems to be getting less efficient, not more efficient in terms of energy use.
Chris Anthony is the co-founder of Aptera Motors, a California-based car company that is looking to the future of electric vehicles.
It was really started as an exercise in the science of efficiency.
That science led to this, the Aptera.
It's built much more like a Formula One car or a Sears aircraft than what you might imagine a steel vehicle would be. So we went with a super aerodynamic shape, something that was super lightweight, and something that had a really efficient powertrain. So you could get power from your wall socket into the batteries and out to the wheels as most efficiently as possible.
And that efficiency has an added benefit, solar panels.
We can fit about 700 watts of solar on our roof. That means we can take in over 4 kilowatt hours of energy a day, and that'll take us over 40 miles.
With most people driving less than 20 miles a day, Anthony says charging the vehicle isn't always necessary.
On a cloudy day, you may get half the power, but still 20 miles free from, you know, the great nuclear generator that we have in the sky is much better than paying the power bill.
Anthony claims that a fully charged Aptera with all the available solar panels could drive 1,000 miles without recharging, double that of Tesla's long-range model.
We use about a quarter of the energy of the typical electric vehicle.
The Aptera is considered a motorcycle in most states, but because the vehicle has 3 wheels, you don't need a motorcycle license to drive it.
If you ever see small sports cars on a racetrack, anytime you take a hard corner, it lifts the innermost rear wheel. So we figured, well, why even have the fourth wheel?
Expect to see these tiny 3-wheel efficiency machines on the road soon. 10,000 pre-orders have already been placed, with production scheduled to start later this year. Eric Henrikson, KXAN News.
Other than the really cool design, I mean, the fact that it's being designed around the idea of a Formula One car, pretty neat.